champion, Layla. First opportunity for Kayla to challenge the Divas Championship. Eve, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming SmackDown's general manager, Booker T. Booker, the general manager position has come under scrutiny as of late, especially considering what happened this past week on Raw. Please, take a look.
If the WWE Board of Directors is watching, I'm not asking, I am begging that it is time to put Raw back in the hands of an adult, someone who is fair like me, and not some mentally deranged child.
And that would bring out the Raw general manager, AJ Lee, in a very unorthodox style. And what happened next was unprecedented. When is the last time you saw a general manager for one of these shows attack one of their employees? That is what AJ Lee did to Vicky.
Very strong opinions about the actions of AJ Lee from Monday Night Raw.
You know, Matt, I had high hopes for AJ. I mean, she's young with fresh ideas, but I do think the pressure is getting to AJ. Definitely overstepped her boundaries, making that match between Chris Jericho's career and Dolph Ziggler's Money in the Bank contract. A match shouldn't have never been made. And then what she did to Vicky Guerrero, totally uncalled for. To be blunt about it, AJ is definitely off her rocker, if you understand what I'm saying.
Excuse me. Did you hear that? That little psychotic AJ?
Hey, Vicky.
No. That little psychotic AJ, all her friends have turned their backs on her. I have received emails, touts, tweets all this week encouraging me to take action against that horrible assault that happened this past Monday night. I mean, man, even the GM of SmackDown agrees that AJ is crazy! Mentally deranged child's reign of terror will come to an end because I have spoken to the WWE Board of Directors and they saw what happened and they assured me that they will take action because if they don't, I will.
Monday night on Raw, the WWE Champion CM Punk goaded Jerry the King Lawler into a match. Punk demanding respect and claiming he embarrassed Lawler. How did all this play out? How was John Cena?